Good morning, and thanks for joining us here at WDEF News 12 this morning. The second annual Walk for Hearing is coming up next month. Here with the details is Nelda Twitchell. She is the Alliance Coordinator, and also Betty Proctor. She is the Walk Chairman. Thank you both for joining us today.
Thank you for having us.
Tell us what the Walk for Hearing is all about.
The Walk for Hearing is a national program that was created in 2006 around the country to raise awareness and funds to support hearing loss. Locally, we had ours last year, and we raised not quite $25,000, but we had a chance to use some of that money locally to buy a captioning board that's housed at the theater center. We provided some money for the evening meal at the Deaf Blind Camp that was just this past weekend in Soddy Daisy. We replaced an aging unit for Loops that helps us hear in meetings. And we provided two scholarships for new members to attend the National Hearing Loss Convention this year.
And we're trying to get more money this year. Our goal
yes.
this year is?
$30,000.
And right now we're halfway there.
Yes. We're more than $15,000. And we have quite a few sponsors right now, so.
It's going well.
Good. And you're the Alliance Coordinator, meaning what?
That's correct. I try to recruit their nonprofit organizations to come in with us. They're more or less a partner with us. And they form a team or teams. They can have one, two, three, however many teams they want. And those teams go out, the members of those teams go out and solicit donations. And any money that this particular nonprofit organization raises, they will receive 35% of it.
So it benefits them and you guys at the same
time. That's correct.
So that's mm-hmm. really a great mm-hmm. thing. Yeah. We still have time to get involved, get a team, get involved
sure.
with the walk?
Sure. Yeah, you can log on to www.walkforhearing.org and register online. It's completely secure. Or you can contact me or Nelda.
All right, it's going to be a lot of fun, and we're encouraging folks to come on out. We've got even more money to raise this year from the Walk for Hearing. It's Saturday, May the 15th. That's at Chattanooga State on Amnicola Highway. 9 a.m. is registration, and 10 a.m. the walk starts. For more information or to register, go to walkforhearing.org. And again, if you're a nonprofit organization and you want to get a team together, you can raise some funds for your nonprofit organization while also raising some funds for, of course, the hearing organization, Walk for Hearing, as well. Thank you guys for joining us. Appreciate
it. Thank you for having us.
Stay with us. We're going to take a short break and be back. This is WDEF News 12 This Morning.